All right, Team Cash in the finals. Colt Landers, you guys are having a good day. You go here. This is your home
yes,
school.
Yes, this is my home school. The first time I get to wrestle in the new Raider Arena. It's actually pretty cool.
It's sick.
Yeah, it's
like,
huge.
It's $17 million facility, right?
Yes.
The floor is like, it still smells like new paint down in the locker room.
It is, yeah.
Not like all gross and stinky.
No, it smells good.
But when you look at this facility and this, you got, I was talking to Coach Lean. Mm-hmm. Coach Lean's from Chattanooga area, yeah. Saudi Daisy. But he talks about how, you know, special and the support network is here for wrestling.
Yeah.
You know, I'm from Ohio. Mm-hmm. It's a little different in Ohio than it is here. But when you look at this, you look at the facility you guys got, you look at the room you guys got, what's it mean to wrestle here for Cleveland?
It's just a great, like, just a big family in here. We had a setback this year, but we've always been the powerhouse for the past 5 years, just running through everyone. We're going to pick it up again this year.
Looking at this event, you're bringing in 5 states. You guys got some North Carolina, you got some South Carolina, you got some Georgia, Alabama. I mean, I look at some of these, you know, there's some good wrestling going on.
Yeah, there's a lot of good teams here, a lot of good competition. I know most everyone on these teams are my buddies. I've wrestled them since I was AAU wrestling. Just coming together to make a big tournament.
Looking at the flight time duels scoring rules.
Yeah, that's crazy.
What do you think?
I like it. I think it's cool. But the bad thing is say someone wins a match, like I just had a friend, he won a match 20-20. The criteria, both teams still get 20 points. So like next year we need to make it to where if you win on criteria, you should get like an extra team point.
So 20-19 or 21-20 there.
Yeah, like that.
Because you could tie every match and then lose the last match and you lose the duel.
Exactly. That's
pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Looking at though like these scores, when you look over and you're winning 127 to 59.
You'll never think that.
Right?
Yeah.
But do you think it encourages scoring?
Yes. Yeah, big time. Because it makes people want to win more and score more points and just see how many points you can put up on the board.
How many matches you wrestled today?
4.
What's your record?
4-0.
4-0. What's the toughest match you've had so far?
10-0. Teched everyone. 10-0.
You've teched everybody?
Yeah.
You're worth 40 points to your team?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty good.
Yep.
College?
Don't know yet. I'm looking at a bunch of different places.
All right. If there's one thing, you know, like you could say to someone, you know, there's 11 teams this year. How do you grow this for next year, the flight time duels?
I've been told that next year Flo's coming and like is going to video all the matches, and that's going to make a lot of teams want to come more, do big teams. But we had a New Jersey team coming, but they weren't able to show. They had something come up. Also a South Carolina team, same thing. Just whenever Flo comes and they put the word out, it'll grow this place big time.
All right, you got anything else for me?
No, sir.
Okay, thanks for the time. Good luck in the finals.
Thank you.